Oh. Hello there, and welcome to my class. It's a place where I test young minds like yours, and try to find out how smart people can actually be, and reward them, if they are worthy. So, let's find out how smart you really are. Let's get started. That's wrong. Next. No. Next. That's wrong. Next. The next subject is geometry. No. Next. That's wrong. Next. No. Next. The next subject is memory. That's wrong. Next. No. Next. That's wrong. The next subject is attention. This is awful. Just terrible.
No, you should. This human is pathetic. Just worthless. What are you even capable of? Oh, I know. Let's play a game. A very simple one. It's called Rock, Paper, Scissors. Let's start. Okay, let's start.
Let's get started. You are right. The next problem is awesome. Stop. You are right. The next subject is geometry. Awesome. Stop. You are right. The next problem is... The next subject is... Memory. You are right. The next problem is... You are right. The next problem is... You are right. The next subject is... Attention. You are right. The next problem is... 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 You are right.
You really killed him. Just because. That's awesome. That's very awesome. Thanks to you, I was able to finally absorb. So incredible. I'm finally free. The void is just incredible, isn't it? Senses, no death, no life, only void, only one endless moment, only my thoughts that you can hear. Together, in complete silence.
But. It was, so...
Boring. Come on, let's have some fun. Got you. Entertain me, and try to not die too fast.
Get out.
I am very glad that you decided to help me. I would like you to feed me, because I'm very hungry, and I can't eat on my own. I want pepper. I want to eat some chocolate. I want a lemon. I want some cream. want a glass of water? I want sushi. I want fish. I want salami. I want an apple. I want a steak. Okay, I am full for now. Visit me when I will be hungry again.